going down, going up.
Married Len.
And he was just a really kind, gentle person, and happy, all the time happy.
But Lena never met his brother.
He used to talk a whole lot about his family.
Yeah.
He did tell me that there was
crazy girl.
From his family, that there was some sort of a
Gavin doesn't need a toddler bed. She needs a hospital bed.
But everything changed in November.
How are you doing?
When detectives came knocking at the door.
Ooh, ooh.
Gonna boo-boo.
About his brother.
I noticed that his face was quite red. And I asked him if the detectives had come talk to him, and he said yes. I asked him if the head had sent him, and he said yes. It was disturbing.
It's different to her.
Mm-hmm.
What you doing, baby? Gonna lay down?
Was completely unprepared for what would happen just one day later. She discovered her husband's body. He had committed suicide.
Cover it up. Cover up your blanket.
Go night night.
Sure, I was in shock.
He lied.